Hello, you wonderful potential time travelers. Have you ever wondered if it's possible to time travel? I'm here to tell that yes, it is. Pretty exciting if you ask me. Time travel may be difficult and result in paradoxes, but it does not contradict the laws of physics. The concept of time travel has inspired some compelling science fiction stories. And despite the fact that renowned physicist Stephen Hawking has questioned the possibility of time travel because we have not yet encountered a time traveler, nothing about the concept violates the laws of physics or quantum theory. Humans have already traveled into the future, albeit in a very limited capacity. Einstein's special theory of relativity applies to time travel in the sense that the faster a rocket moves, for instance, the slower time will pass for the passengers inside. Therefore, if you're moving quickly enough through space, you can travel into the future relative to those on Earth. This is the situation for the Russian astronaut Sergei Avdeyev, who orbited the Earth for 748 days and holds the world record for traveling 0.2 seconds into the future. But what about traveling back in time? This presents a huge obstacle, but it is still achievable. Einstein's theory suggests that time and space are intimately connected. If a wormhole connects two locations in space, it could also connect two locations in time. Similar to traveling faster than light, time travel to the past would require wormholes and enormous amounts of negative energy to create those space-time openings. Obviously, time travel is accompanied by some perplexing paradoxes. If you traveled back in time and killed your parents before your birth, you would cease to exist. But if you did not exist, you could not have killed your parents prior to your birth, so you would have been born. However, one theory that solves this is if we assume that a parallel universe emerges whenever one travels back in time, this paradox may be resolved. In other words, the past you originated from would be distinct from the past you travel to, despite the fact that it would appear identical and your parents would be genetically identical to the parents you were actually born to. These technologies are currently way beyond our current means, but if that day ever comes, we would be rewriting some of those fundamental laws of physics, or at least revise them. Thank you so much for watching. We love and appreciate you all. If you can like and subscribe, it would mean the world to us. Have an awesome day.